Seriously, I'm really nervous right now, guys. I'm really, really nervous. I have children now. 5 minutes until it drops. I know you guys think I'm crazy, but if you guys are Billie stans, you guys definitely understand. You guys know the deal. You guys know how it is. Billie hasn't released music since her album came out. Where do we all go when we fall? I can't even talk right now because I'm nervous. When we all fall asleep, where do we go? Why couldn't that come out of my head? I'm wearing all Billie merch right now. There's only 5 minutes left. It's 3:55. She was dropping it at 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I think that was her. Oh my goodness. I thought that was my notification that Billie was like counting down, that there's only 5 more minutes. But I'm wearing her merch right now. I just thought it was pretty appropriate. And then here's her Billie sweats. Love these. I searched for these day in and day out, but I finally found them at Hot Topic. And here's my Billie blanket that I sleep with every night because it's really warm and fuzzy and I love it. Also, my hair is a mess, don't mind her, so I'm probably just gonna pop on this hoodie. I think this looks a lot better, so we're just gonna do that. I also have my phone on me. I have her notifs on, obviously, as any Billie stan should. And then I also have my laptop right here, so we're gonna open that up. Going onto YouTube. If I'm hyperventilating a little bit, don't mind me. It's just naturally I would have to do that to keep myself sane up until it drops. Here I am on my YouTube. I'm going to search up the song. I also have Apple Music, so I'm going to see which one has the song first. So her song is coming out in just a few minutes now, and the song is called Everything I Wanted, and she has posted 2 teasers, so actually 3, because she went live and she pretty much told everybody that she was dropping a song. She was on live for like literally 5 minutes and was like, hey guys, I'm gonna drop a song, bye. So she has this one. She also has this little thing going on, this little sample, giving me tropical vibes. She hasn't dropped music since around like Coachella time. That was a long time ago. She dropped her album in March. I listened to that album like literally every single day. I don't care what anybody says. I have so many people that always say like, you are so obsessed with Billie Eilish. Oh my gosh, 3:58 right now. Also, yes, my screensaver is Billie. I just feel like obsessed is like not like the greatest word. Oh shoot, I think that might be her. Oh my gosh, it's not. Everybody's notifications keeps coming on, but it's not her. Call it what you wanted, but the reason why people may see me as that is because I always talk about her. I know everything that's like already like I keep up with like what's going on with her. May or may not follow some of her fan pages to like stay updated on everything. No, seriously, she just makes me really happy, and I just feel like she's such a different artist from any of the artists that there is out now or has been before or will be in the future. I feel like she's definitely creating a trend. Oh my gosh, 1 more minute until it's released. Oh my god, it's 4 o'clock, it's 4 o'clock. Okay, hold on. Billie Eilish, oh my god, come on, bro, come on. Oh my gosh, come on, hold up. Dude, I can't even freaking type. Hold up. Come on, please refresh right now. Oh my gosh, come on. I'm on Billie's YouTube right now, and I'm also on her Apple Music that won't freaking load. Billie Eilish. Everything I wanted. Oh! Stop! Stop it! Stop. Wait. I have to put on Alexa so it's louder. Alexa, play Billie Eilish, Everything I Wanted.
Everything I Wanted by Billie Eilish from Apple Music.
Oh my god. Turn it all the way up. Turn that thing up, Alexa. No, keep playing. Wait, oh my god, Alexa! Alexa! Start over! She freaking, oh my goodness, I'm late on it. I mean, it's already 1 minute in. Bro. Oh my god. I already have chills. Holds up while I groove. I'm getting copyrighted, but I don't care.
I had a dream.
Oh!
I got everything I wanted.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare.
I'm actually crying. Everywhere. This one is special to me. I'll tell you why soon. Link in bio. Oh my god, she's gonna tell us soon why it's special. Oh my god. Let me just get a little video of me crying and post it on Instagram because it needs to be said. It needs to be said. Oh, I'm so freaking sad. Oh my god. Okay, I didn't mean to take this picture, but this is literally me right now. Alexa, restart song. Play it back, bitch. Play it back. That's right. That's my shit right there. Hold up. Give me a moment, guys.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted.
Why am I crying?
To anyone who might care. I got everything I wanted.
What do I have to say about the song? Everything I Wanted by Billie Eilish has to be one of my new favorite songs, and I'm not just saying that because I'm a heavy stan. So well produced, so well written. like the message was just beautifully captured. You guys are amazing. Phineas, Billy, you guys are seriously the dream team. You guys killed it once again. I love it. I'm going to be putting this on repeat till the end of my days. You can see it in so many different ways. You can see it, like, it's just so crazy how all of her songs, not just this one, but the art that she has put out, you can totally see it in a completely different way, in a completely different perspective of what you think the message means than what she really meant for the message to be. But that's the beautiful thing about her stuff. She's even said in a few interviews saying that she loves that her music can be interpreted in so many different ways. I'm in tears. I couldn't have faked it, guys. I really couldn't have faked it. Like, I'm in tears right now because, like, it was such a beautiful message to me. The melody was perfect. So melancholy. At the same time, also, like, upbeat. I don't know how she does it. Like, I don't know how Phineas and Billy do it. They always just make you feel so many different emotions. Like, it's just really a roller coaster of emotions in every single song. And I don't care if I look ridiculous to those of you that are not Billy stans, because to me, I just love everything she does. I literally love everything she does. This was like 10 times more than I expected, and I was already expecting, like, through the heavens with this song. Let me know how you guys felt about this song. All my Billy stans, please gather up, share this with different other Billy stans. I'm putting this out like literally an hour after I reacted to this song. I know that some of my Billy stans are gonna want to listen to the song with me and, you know, see how the fandom has been reacting. And also, if Billy, if you're watching this, which I really, really hope that you are, I love you, and my camera's gonna die, so I really have to go. But Billy, I literally love you to the end of the earth if you're possibly watching this, and hopefully you can comment down below, and that would really make my entire life. I love you. Thank you for making my life so much better and helping me through such tough times. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Mwah.